Cześć, witajcie, ja jestem Riczko, witajcie w pierwszym odcinku z The Walking Dead, sezon trzeci, a tak naprawdę w pierwszym odcinku z epizodu trzeciego z Ponad Prawem. Ten pierwszy odcinek z tego epizodu, to jest odcinek, sobie aż sprawdzę, poczekajcie. Czekajcie, to jest szósty odcinek, on był nagrywany na live'ie dnia 17 lutego 2020. Przywitajcie się z czatem. No dobrze. Oczywiście jeszcze przed rozpoczęciem zachęcam do zostawienia subskrypcji, dzwoneczka. No i dziękuję. Dobrze, rozpoczynamy trzeci epizod. Ponad prawem. No zobaczymy, co się będzie działo. Na obrazku jest Jezus, więc...
on The Walking Dead.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. People's awake.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Hey!
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Thanks.
Mari!
Oh, shit!
Kate!
Javi, don't!
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself.
It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Dobrze, przepraszam, że chyba nie mówiłem przez większość czasu tego wczytywania, ale niestety zapomniałem włączyć głos w mikrofonie. Już jestem troszeczkę od 13 godzin na chodzie, więc tak już tak trochę coś zapominam. No, to było.
You're one of them.
You're goddamn right she is.
If you wanna shoot me, shoot me.
No, to się działo w poprzednim odcinku. Niestety zdechłeś, w sumie nie żałuję.
Holy shit.
Mogliśmy mu broń zabrać. Długie te wczytywania. To było ostatnio, więc już powinno wszystko grać. Pewnie teraz nam pokażą Davida i co będzie dalej. Okej, przywiesiło się wszystko, więc... Cięcie. Okej, już wróciło. Otwiera się brama, wychodzi David.
What the hell's going on out here?
Wracamy do gry. Cześć, David.
Oh my God.
No i co? Wczytywanie. Rozpoczynamy trzeci epizod. Tak dziwnie się długo wczytywało. Dobra, Telltale Games nie odpowiada, czyli zaraz będzie chodzić. Już chodzi pewnie. Co tak długo? I na serio, no. Robimy cięcie, czy jak zacznę, to znowu będzie już wczytywanie? Robimy cięcie. Okej, już się zaczęło wczytywać. Ja przystosowuję się do twoich wyborów, jest to zależy od tego, jak grasz. Wiem, znam to. Widziałem to już ponad 3 sezony i w 2 dodatkach. O, kolejna jakaś cutscenka.
I hate being out so close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
O, to jest początek apokalipsy.
In front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it. And that we didn't have to risk life and limb. Every damn
musimy
day.
Spróbować.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
Ech, to jest jeszcze przed rozpoczęciem apokalipsy. Javi już ma teraz brodę, a nie takie wiecie.
Tank, we get the hell back home.
Szukamy butli z gazem.
Fingers crossed.
Nawet jeszcze nie umieli ich nazywać. Mówili później muertos, ale jeszcze teraz nie mówili. W ogóle. Dzieciaki zostawili samych. Brawo. Butla z gazem jest.
Empty.
Pusta.
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Nie drzuj się. Właśnie ich przywołujesz. Wszystkich z okolicy.
Of course it's empty. Why would we get that lucky?
Nie tak głośno.
Hey, keep it down. I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
I'm sorry. I'm just sick of this shit.
No, zapis, no to zaraz jakiś potwór wyskoczy. Pewnie z tych drzwi za nami, znając życie. To jest przecież The Walking Dead. Fajna rurka do obrony. No, ku, nasza ulubiona zabawa. O, udało się, mały dzieciak. Wystraszyła się. Mnie go znała, dzieciaczka. Dobicie. Dobra. Wiecie co? Ja troszeczkę przyciszę jednak bardziej grę. Troszeczkę siebie też przyciszę i powinno grać. Okej. Okay. Pierwszy chyba zabity. Albo drugi? Nie wiem. To jest pierwszy, jakiego widzimy przed tą apokalipsą. Nie, pierwszy to był jego tata, to jest drugi. Pewnie. Mówiłem, że go znam.
He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face.
I'm sorry you had to see that. I'm sure he was a good kid.
He's not a kid anymore. He's just one of those things. I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
Teraz to wymyśli.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
I'm right here, okay? I'm here. You're here. We're still alive. That's what matters.
No.
Can we go back now?
Okej, wracamy. Ech. Bez gazu, będzie trzeba stąd wyjechać. Pewnie wyjechali później, znając życie, i tym kamperem pojechali. Łódź, zabite okno, no, postarali się. Materace tu przenieśli.
I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back. But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can.
So? We'll leave. Go somewhere else. Somewhere safer.
Somewhere with crazy thick walls, okay? And a gate that's 20 feet tall.
You really think the kids are gonna be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way.
No.
We have to go.
How come? What if I don't want to leave?
Gabe.
We're safe inside the house. And I bet
we can
find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
We're tired of being afraid. every time we leave you guys alone. And it's just getting worse out there. Better to leave now, while we still can.
But what about Dad? What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him?
Your dad would want us to do this, Gabe.
No, tata by tego chciał.
We've been surviving. Here. At home.
Barely.
I'm sorry, Gabe, but Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
No?
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Gabe? Honey?
Powiedz teraz o tym dzieciaku.
What?
No.
What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird?
She's sad. Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew. But it wasn't exactly him anymore.
You mean he was one of them?
No.
We're so sorry, Gabe. So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
No.
When do we have to go?
Tomorrow, as soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
Okay, okay.
I want to say something good.
Tell him we'll find.
Jesteśmy już po cięciu.
Somehow, we're all gonna see each other again.
I like that. I'm gonna write it right now, so we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him. Thank you. Really.
I te wadę pojadą w świat. Zastanawiałem się, skąd oni mieli te rzeczy. Co my z domu? Boisz się, że za tą muzykę dostanę prawa autorskie. Napisał kartkę. Co weźmiesz, misia czy słuchawki? Tylko słuchawki. Bez misia. Javier, weź kijek. Piłkę. Niedojedzone serki powinni je wziąć. O, stąd miałaś. Dwa. Bo więcej tam ich by pewnie było. Patrz, ta dziewczyna tutaj w białym wygląda jak Bonnie z dodatku 400 dni. Świetki powinniście wszystkie zgasić. Zobaczcie, to wygląda jakby się nadpaliła ta po lewej bardzo. Ponad prawem. Odcinek trzeci. Jedna osoba ogląda non-stop od ponad tego live'a od ponad 2 godzin 40 minut. No. Dobra, już chodzi, bo się znów powrotem wczytało. Brak odpowiedzi był? Był. Na wypadek i tak zrobię chwilowe cięcie. Dobra, już chodzi. Jesteśmy przed tym wejściem. David stoi.
Dad?
Javi! Is that really you? I always hoped I'd find you.
I thought you were dead, man. I thought you'd been dead for a long time.
No such luck.
Niestety żyję.
I knew you were still alive.
I knew it!
Hey, weapons down! This is my family!
You gotta listen. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, hon. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
No.
Thanks,
Dobra.
Bobby. For getting her here.
She's coming inside! But she hasn't been checked!
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No, I didn't say that.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area. It's how we keep it safe for everyone.
David to mój brat, ja tam idę.
I'm David's brother. I'm going to the hospital with them.
We have procedures here. Procedures that have to be followed. Even if you are related to David.
Man, this is bullshit.
Come on. The sooner you come along, the sooner we can get you cleared.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Nawet nie zareagowali. Chodźmy. Ej, to tak frontalnie ciekawi mnie, co się stało z Eleanor. Dobra, czemu to wczytywanie jest co parę sekund? Robimy cięcie. Okej. Okay. Już się wczytało. Idealnie, gdy naciskam cięcie, to działało. Zobaczcie, nawet prąd mają. Za dużo żarówek jedną dajcie. Eleanor, tu jest.
O God, Eleanor! We found the car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it.
They definitely didn't look for her, because she was still in the car.
But that's crazy! I told them she was dying.
And clearly it wasn't a priority.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Nowy Ład.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother.
I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Hey, nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding.
No.
Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other.
The only reason I know Kate is because she married David. I was the best man at their wedding.
Wow. Okay.
No, okay.
Dobra. Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it.
Okay.
Even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it.
I hate to admit it, but there's a chance he gave the order. If he didn't know it was them, if he was just trying to get payback for what was stolen. It's possible.
What was he like when you knew? You guys get along? He seemed happy enough to see you up there.
Bywało różnie.
Things between me and him were complicated. Some days we'd be at each other's throats. Other days we could shoot the shit for hours and still find stuff to talk about.
So he's a moody son of a bitch, huh? If your brother knew anything about what happened in Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do. I owe that to Conrad. I'm not just gonna let things slide. I've never really been an eye-for-eye kind of man. But people died. We need to even out the scales.
As soon as I get a moment alone with David, I'll get to the bottom of this. He can tell me what we're up against. He has to. Family's gotta be good for something, right?
Hey.
Cześć. Witaj serdecznie. Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something. Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited. Hurry up now.
Okay.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
A ja nie chcę. A ja będę breakdance'a tańczył.
I'll put in a good word for you, okay? See if we can't hurry the process along a bit.
Thanks.
Tylko Trip jest na razie taki zdenerwowany. Jezus, słowa prawie nie gada. A Eleanor jest na razie wszystko na zasadzie okej, okay, wszystko pasuje. A Trip nienawidzę całego świata, najbardziej Davida. No. Czyli normalne stosunki rodzinne. Zobaczmy, co tutaj się będzie działo. I kolejne cięcie. Chociaż nie. Poproszę, żebyście... Czekajcie. O. Poproszę, żebyście zostawili subskrypcję. Dzwoneczek. Dziękuję. Wracamy. Okej, okay, gra się zawiesiła. Czekajcie. O, idealny na wczytanie. Czekajcie, przerwa. Coś tutaj nie gra. O, teraz gra. Dobra. Dobra, wczytało się i zobaczymy, co dalej. Wyszliśmy z budynku.
Family must be good for something. Nice, Javi. We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that.
No, jeszcze.
Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
Of course not. We're happy to be here. It's good to see you alive, brother.
Same here. Come on.
Dobra, co chcesz powiedzieć? Zaraz ci wygarnę o tym Prescott i o wszystkim.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her.
No i co?
Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed
niewesołych
up things.
Rzeczy.
Things I need your help wrapping my...
Co powiemy mu? Gabe gada bzdury. Chciałem ci powiedzieć osobiście. To ze mną i Kate to prawda. A nie wiemy, czy on o tym powiedział. W sumie nie było tego za bardzo widać. Może powiedział o Marianie? No dobra, będziemy jakbyśmy nie wiedzieli, o co chodzi. Chciałem ci to powiedzieć osobiście.
He shouldn't have done that.
Nawet nie wiem co.
I wanted to tell you myself.
Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it? He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
Oh.
Uf.
I'm sorry, David.
Chwilka. Okej, jesteśmy z powrotem.
She's gone.
No, nie żyje Mariana. Ech.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
Mariana saw things that the other people didn't. She told me she wanted to write down her memories. To keep them alive after she was gone.
Sounds
no,
like
nie udało się.
Always was a dreamer. How? How did she die? Tell me how it happened.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling.
and then someone put a bullet in her head.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
No, just...
Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened.
Same assholes killed a hostage. At this town, Prescott.
Prescott? At the airstrip?
Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now?
No.
I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three, or you'll be back on the road by morning.
No.
Try not to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Okay. Oh, Ava! Cześć, witaj.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep?
Baseball's long gone. Just regular old survivor brother now.
From what I hear, there's nothing regular about you.
No.
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
No. Nie byłbym pewien, że ja nie ufam. Klem lepsza.
The woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
We waited for you. For 3 months. Eventually the house was overrun and we had to move. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
No, przemieniła się.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you? Somehow you found a way.
We took care of each other. We all had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother. Took the end of the world. But you finally grew up.
Wam dojrzałem. Broda wyrosła. Włosy tam trochę niżej też wyrosły.
Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
Oba. No wyład, ten symbole. Co oni tak, z takim znakiem do krów to robią? Kolejne wczytywanie, więc robimy cięcie. Dobra, już się wczytało. Och, cześć Kate. Fajna rana na brzuchu.
Hey kid, got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat, turn you into a soldier.
No?
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
On nic tu nie jest. Jak zawsze.
You know me. I'm always okay.
Zawsze grasz Aiba, gitara zawsze gra. No.
Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake
me for a walker.
You're a lucky man, David.
We're all lucky. What, you okay?
Oh,
shit. I'll get the doc.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone.
No dobra.
I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die. Everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David?
Yeah, I know what you mean. This place gives me the creeps.
I'm glad to hear that. I was afraid you'd been won over by the security.
Bardziej uchwamienie niż tak
It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's a cage. We can't let ourselves get locked in.
I'll find a way, Kate.
You have my word. Rest up. You're gonna need your strength.
Thanks. I feel better. Knowing we're in this together. But please hurry. I don't want to be left alone here.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes. Doesn't seem normal.
I think she pulled her stitches when she sat up.
Her stitches?
I doubt it. But pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10.
That would be Eleanor. One of my friends you threw in quarantine.
Well, she's no use to anyone there. We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Ellen. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
You can vouch for the rest of them too, right?
It doesn't work that way. But we'll make the case for them soon.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn.
No. We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on.
Dobra.
Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
Dobra. Cześć, Kate. Kata. Dobra. Life już trwa ponad 3 godziny, upłynęło szybkim tempem. Jeszcze 10 minut i kończymy. Już jest 007. 7 minut po północy. 18 lutego. Dzisiaj do kina idę. No dzisiaj już mogę powiedzieć od 7 minut. Na doktora Dolittle. Do Heliosa. Szczecinę. No dobrze. Richmond.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters.
Oh.
Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well.
Tak. Okej, już jesteśmy z powrotem. Dobra.
I hope you haven't been handled too roughly.
Musimy jakoś ją, jakby to powiedzieć, jej zaimponować. Czuję się tu jak w domu.
Some of our people left our courtesy with their old lives.
Absolutely. Feel like I'm home at last.
I hope Richmond can become your home. I know David would like that. And nothing pleases me more than seeing families reunited. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, Take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly.
Raczej bym się z nią dogadał.
Spinach from Clint's garden? Or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
I'd have to go with that cake. I haven't seen anything like that in years.
Suit yourself.
Come on, Clint. At least he's being honest. Please, make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty...
Jesteśmy z powrotem, musimy zrobić krótką przerwę.
Strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please.
No offense, but what qualifies you to lead?
Testing us already?
Just curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Everything you see, we built ourselves. If that's not an endorsement, I don't know what is.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
That looks pretty intense. Doesn't it hurt?
It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night.
No, kurczę, nie powiedzieć,
it turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim, one worth fighting for.
What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Zach.
Nothing that can't be worked out.
Let's just say I wouldn't invite him to my wedding.
Yeah, I wouldn't fucking go.
Good, because I just said you wouldn't be invited.
Max, how did this start?
No, move. Co tam się stało?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
No, move. Jak powiesz kłamstwo, to... Zapaliliśmy go, kiedy odciągał paliwo z jednego z naszych wozów.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Zaraz odpowiadam.
I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you. That's not all. Rufus said Clementine ran his...
Oh, mówię o Clementine.
...truck off the road, just to break him free.
Clementine?
A girl we had trouble with in the past. You can always judge a man by the company he keeps. Running with... That girl don't
Dać
look
Clem
good.
Spokój.
What's your problem with Clementine? You got a lot of hate for a teenage girl.
We kicked her out for a reason. Now you two are thick as thieves.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to bandits. We're trying to build something different here.
You think I'm bad? You have maniacs running around out there who are much, much worse.
I'm not sure what you mean. We
teraz
mogę w końcu powiedzieć,
płakam.
Harvey?
You have something to say?
Tak, mam coś do powiedzenia.
One of your people, some asshole called Badger, he put a bullet in a little girl, my niece,
David's daughter.
What? Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
No, David, this cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me. He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No, we need to hear this.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They killed a hostage in cold blood. A woman, Francine.
Badger did that, not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
Cut off her damn finger first.
No, Max.
I tried to stop him, I swear. He was out of control.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
Dać nam pełną broń. Karabin, żebym zabił wszystkich. Najlepiej minigana i 8000 strzałów. No, now.
Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just play along, okay? I'll help you when
Powiem
I can.
Tak. Coś mnie trafia? Okay.
Just stay alive. Okay?
Prędzej to miasto się rozpadnie, niż ja zdechnę. Albo się skończy to w taki sposób, że wszystkich wybije. Jeden pies. Szwendaczy wpuszczę tak jak oni. Dobra, robimy cięcie. Chociaż nawet się nie zrobi. Już. Wylają nas. Dajcie mi broń. Błagam, broń. Broń.
You're lucky I don't gouge your fucking eyes out with my thumbs. You hear me, asshole?
Świetnie, trójkę wywalili. No dobra. Ava dała nam torbę. Cześć.
David packed this.
He did. They said.
Start walking.
No. Rozwalę to miasto tym, co tam jest. Łoty! No właśnie! Przecież ciebie zginiemy.
Stop! You're gonna get us killed.
Dobra.
Do not fuck this up. There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Nie wracajcie. Tam jest David i mam to tam gdzieś, tak by to powiedzieć, w czarnej otchłani, w brązowej bardziej. Wasze słowo. No dobrze, dawaj, Trip. Weź, rusz dupsko. Jeszcze mnie nie lubi. Boże, co się obrażasz?
Seems your moment alone with David screwed us over pretty good.
We trusted you. Everything was going okay. At first. I don't know what happened back there.
Yeah,
dobra, idą.
Well, I got a pretty good idea what's gonna happen out here.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
Słyszeliście? Ty powiedział, znajdę tam nóż do masła i paczkę gumy.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
No dobra, co tam mamy? Baseball i mapa.
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one ever.
Dobra, fajny baseballik.
David did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed.
Dobra, mapa.
Okay. There's Richmond. That helps.
But we can't go back there.
Well, knowing where it is lets us know where we are. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear.
Tego nie sprawdzę. No dobra,
pretty sure David wants us to go there. And if this is us here, then I think we can head along this path. Just gotta head north. And to find north,
we need to find the North Star.
To jest polarna.
That's it. We need to go this way.
Jezus, powinien.
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons.
Dobra.
No food.
No, nożyk do masła. Masz rację.
Trip, come on. What's up?
I can't lose anyone else. I'm telling you, I can't. Prescott, Conrad, maybe Eleanor.
Nie dopuszczę do tego.
Lose anyone else. I won't let that happen.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Javi. Sorry, man. Rough day, say the least. I know you got my back, and I got yours.
Of course.
No, da, już się nie obrażaj.
After you.
Czekamy na zapis i kończymy. Dobra, idziemy prosto. Powinien być zapis, jak będzie. Zakończymy. W sumie... O, mamy zapisik. Dobrze, to by było na tyle w tym odcinku. Ja byłam Eryczką. Na razie, no i cześć, pa pa.